Hello friends, my name is Muruhan KG. You're watching my YouTube channel Hypes Daily. Welcome back to our YouTube channel, friends. Friends, in today's video, I'd like to share you a crypto project which name is called Student Coin. Its symbolic name is an STC, friends. This STC have a great future, friends. This STC is in ICO stage right now. This ICO is ending on 30th April 2021, friends. After that, this coin was listing in major exchanges. I just try to show you what are they doing with this with their roadmaps in detail in this video, friends. And then I also brought it $20 worth of crypto coins, STC coins, yesterday. I just trying to show you how to buy this coin and how to hold this coin in this video. For that, you have to create an account first, friends. By using the bonus code, you can also make some 5% extra coins with this site. I just try to show it later in this video, friends. Now let me see some of the overviews about this site, friends. First let me see the detailed tokenisms about this site. You can see here, friends, this project giving 2% to their universities and faculty distributors, and 24% for their strategic developers, and 50% for 50% of tokens for their sale, and 8% for their marketing team, and 8% for their team and advisory boards, and 8% for their partnerships, friends. Totally, they are distributed their 100% of coins into this six different purposes, friends. And you can see, friends, this project is partnership with major universities like Tamit Group and Harvard University and Polish Business Societies and Investment Clubs and Blockchain Capital Groups. Likely they have invested here. And you can also see here this coins detail were given in Coinbase, and you can also see here this token details were given in medias like Yahoo Newsers, the Capital, and the Uptrend Beta, and the Coil. Likely they have given here, friends. And this token was pre-listed in CoinStiger and Uniswap, etc., friends. Friends, you can see here the token's timeline is given here, friends. Where it is? Yes. You can see here, friends, this token ICO was ending on 30th April 2021. Then this coin is listing on major European exchanges on 7th May 2021, and they are on 9th May 2021 they are allowing withdrawal of STC and ETH from their launch pads. And in 14th May 2021, they are listing on major European exchanges, friends. And on 21st and 28th May, they are listing on major global exchanges, friends. At this time, this coin will boom for at least 100x, friends, 100x to 200x. If you invest $100 here, then I'm sure you can make nearly $5,000 to $10,000 with this project, friends. So please don't miss this project. Now let me see how to buy this coin, friends. To buy this coin, you have to create an account here, friends. To create an account, just hit the drop down menu here. After hitting this drop down menu, you can see here the sign up button at last. By hitting the sign up button, it redirects you to the sign up form. Yeah, you have to enter your username, friends. Then you have to enter your password. Then you have to enter your confirmation password respectively. Then you have to use this code, friends. By using this code, you can get extra 5% of your STC coin on a purchase, friends. I just given this code in description. Just copy it and paste it. If you use the link which given there, it will automatically take this bonus code. If you directly buy through this STC coin, studentcoin.app, you have to use this code, friends. Then click I agree the terms and conditions button, then hit sign up button, friends. After hitting that, you will receive a confirmation mail. Just confirm it, friends. Just confirm it. After that, you have to go you have to hit the same drop down menu, then hit login button. It redirects you to the page, login page. Here you have to enter your email ID and then password, then hit sign in, friends. After hitting this, you will receive a code. You have to use that code for, you have to enter that code to sign in within 15 seconds, friends. I just entered my code and then I hit sign in, friends. That's it, friends. You can see it redirected me to my account dashboard. Now I just trying to show you how to buy this coin here, friends. To buy this coin, just hit inverse STZ here. Just hit inverse STZ. After that, it redirecting you to the page. Here you have to choose whichever you want, friends. Here my suggestion is you can just go, buy through Coinbase, or you can also buy through MetaMask, or you can also buy through debit or credit cards, friends. Yeah, my suggestion is you can just go for with this Coinbase, friends. If you don't have Coinbase, then you no needed to worry about this, friends. I buy through Coinbase, but I click on through buy through the Coinbase account, friends. I just try to show you how to buy this coin. To buy this coin, just hit buy button, redirecting you to the page. Yeah, you have to enter the amount whichever you like to invest through. If you want to buy 1000 STZ coins, then you have to pay $21, friends. If you want to buy 2000 coins, then you have to pay $42, friends. If for 5000 coins, you have to pay $105, friends. For 10000, you have to pay $210, friends. If you want to pay buy $10,000 STZ coins, then just hit this. It redirecting you to the page. Yeah, you have to enter the name whichever you have, friends. Then please remember that, friends, you have to use only the email ID which you used to created for login, friends. Just enter it and then hit confirm payment, friends. I just try to show you here. I just choose the plan, choose the email ID which I used for login, and then I hit continue payment, friends. It redirecting me to the page. It asking you to buy through Coinbase, or else you can use any other cryptocurrencies. Just select any other cryptocurrencies, friends, and then use Litecoin, friends. I saying this because Litecoin having only low fees, friends. It may charge around $0.28. In all the other cryptocurrencies, their fees are very high. So use Litecoin, friends. Just select Litecoin here. It redirecting you to the page. Here you have to just copy this. Just copy this amount first. Then go back to your Binance account. Here go for wallets, friends. Then hit withdrawal. Then select LTZ. Paste the amount whatever you want. Sorry, wait a second, friends. Just hit the copy button. Then go back to your Binance page. Paste the amount, and then go back again to the student coin page. Copy the address and then paste in Binance account, friends. Paste the address in Binance account. It will automatically select it, friends. Then you have to change this amount, friends. You can see here it's charging fees at charging fees 0.01 USD. .001 LTC, friends, as a fees. You have to change this, friends. Change this and then hit withdraw button and confirm the payment here, friends. After confirming the payment, within a few minutes, your deposit will be appear and you will receive a mail like this, friends. You will receive a mail like this, friends. after receiving your payment. Friends, that's it from this video. In this video we have seen some important interesting ICBO project. Friends, I hope you really love and enjoy this video. Please hit the like button, then share it with your friends. If you don't like it, then simply dislike this video and tell it in our comments why you don't like it, which helps me to improve my performances in next projects. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video. Hive Steady.